just what you need. Somewhere in the back, perhaps.
Use them on these guys. Come on. Faster. Today. Come on. Oh, you guys are stupid.
I hate metal work here. Ma quanto sei presto?
Dex page acquired. Now, climbing this building kind of sucks ass.
The bishop will grant special dispensation and pardon along with future spiritual.
We have treasure here to grab too. I believe the glyph is actually up here. You can see it right there. We'll get that in a minute. We will. Gotta climb up to the other side of the building first. Gotta make a big deal about it. I gotta get the feather. This is also a viewpoint. Only 80 more to go. Okay. Let's find these aptly placed grapple points. I love when he does ultra climb. It's cool. This is actually a pretty neat viewpoint. Climb to the very tip top of the tip top. Get off, bird. My spot. Look at that. If that was me, I'd be mad freaked out. Not that I could even get up there to begin with, but... I'm gonna get that feather over there. There's a feather up top here. Yeah.
There he is, Trasso. You think you can outrun us?
That doesn't count. Bitch. Get off your fucking high horse. This is another reason why the AI is really stupid, is that even when you're slightly off-center, the kill sequences can get really screwy. Go back and get the glyph. Palazzo Comunale. Pickpocket down there.
Cacciatori, state attenti! Bandits sighted at the crossroads to Bologna. They are believed to be unemployed Gascon footmen. Exercise caution. Bring one.
And he takes off.
Or cross at me time.
Take off running, because that's what cowards do. Cowards and people who don't want to get caught doing something wrong. Don't fall down. There's another feather over there. Remind me to get that.
Thank you.
Fountains of Industry. Unlock the file. Deny. So these ones are more of the code wheel, and you have to find where the equality is, and if you look harder, it's not like right out in front of you like the last one was, but it's in the drawing in the bottom left. Just 4 equals 1, so set the code wheel appropriately and then check the numbers. So 9 in this case is a 6. Or is it 2? 9 is 2. And then 1 is 4. 7 is 0. Dear Mr. Morgan, a serious matter has come to my attention. Nikola Tesla plans to use PE4 to create an information network across the entire world. And if that weren't bad enough, he intends to allow access to it for free. Imagine the masses spreading knowledge amongst themselves instantaneously. That would make everything we intend to do much more difficult. You must cut all funds for his experiments at once. In case you get cold feet, I'll have you know he wants to make electricity free as well, thereby pulling us out of business, or putting us out of business. Thomas Edison, what the fuck? I've already begun slandering Tesla in the press. Just reallocate his funding and I'll take care of PE for myself. Sincerely yours, Thomas A. Edison. JP Morgan revokes funding for Tesla's Wardenclyffe project. Basically turn the lights out. Edison creates electric chair to prove the danger of AC current. Edison proves danger of AC current by electrocuting circus elephant on camera. This is kind of weird. If PETA could see us now. See that? You get to see much, but Jesus.
He wanted everyone to know the secret, to set us all free. They used it to drive him insane.
Board. Access file. It's denied, of course. So this one is a little more difficult. In this one, the equality is not totally visible, so you have to look for these symbols in the pictures and then make the equation yourself. So you can see in the Dearborn Independent on the left side, there is a double line with two dots, and then the number is on the side of the car in the picture to the left of that. It's the 2. So equate those two, and then you have 139, and the 3 and the 9 are blank. So you have to decipher the other pieces along with that. So it's not totally intuitive, but you can kind of make a gathering. So if this is a 4, and the one before it is a 2, I think this one is just the 3 lines. And the 9 is a single line with 2 dots, I believe. Oops. Single line with 2 dots. There we go. Dear Mr. Harrison, Henry Ford. I wanted to thank you for letting me make use of the PE4 all these years. Among several things, I was able to convince the workers I was raising their pay to $5 a day when in fact I gave them a pay cut. But I had to let PE4 go as per instructions. I've shipped it to Europe. H has it, so I assume the war will begin as soon as he can take over. We'll let him have his fun. Lord knows that kind of purge will be good for Europe. And then end it with a bang as planned. Out of the chaos of war, a new order will emerge. I have enclosed a picture from Florida of you, me, and Firestone. We should attempt to spend more time on the golf course this summer. Yours, Henry Ford. Super. Passcode found. Sweet. Getting down to the end. Go get that feather over there.
Has he been doing it?
Better. Down. Jump. Stupid asshole. There. Okay, let's do the courier mission here.
Could you deliver this for me? It must be done quickly, but there is a reward.
There better be.